Up, you guys, it's your girl Lil Debbie Cake, and I'm back with another video. Cross his leg, yes, ma'am. And y'all know what I'm here to talk about today. I'm here to talk about this for all my skinny girls like me, myself. I'm here to talk about how to gain some weight. That's right, yes, ma'am. Talking about gaining some weight. Skinny girls like myself, growing up has always, it's been so hard, and I mean extremely hard, especially if you have a fast metabolism like myself. It's gonna be hard, you know, to gain them pounds. Like, doesn't make any sense. Like, I don't be thick like other people, like other Instagram models, famous people, like, and I ain't got the coins, why not to go to Dr. Miami or nothing. So, you know, gonna give you a little tip on how I gained about 25, 30 pounds. And this is the girl right here. If y'all can see it. You see it? So that pitamin or abdomen or whatever the fuck y'all wanna call it. But yeah, this is what did the job. Back in college, my freshman year, I'm gonna see if I can find some videos for y'all so I can throw it in there in this clip, but a girl was looking a little Slim Jimmy. So, tried everything. I tried eating all types of food, back to back. It didn't matter what I ate, the weight was not gaining. I don't know if it was going to my damn big ass head or to my feet, but it was not going anywhere. So I was just like, you know what? I'm gonna do some research, figure out what's gonna wake up shape, what works for me. And I came across this bad boy. And I'm so glad I did. Cause my girl is at 133 pounds, yes. It took some time, it took a lot of time. Like, I can't stress this enough. Like, I never gained any weight in my stomach until started drinking some of the, you know, the pitamin syrup. Well, I tell you, gain weight everywhere, and I mean in your face, your stomach, the little booty, I don't think y'all see it, but yeah, just gain it everywhere. You gain it everywhere, and it's crazy. And then a little bit in the little boobs as well. But so a bitch had to work out. And at that time, I never really worked out. I wasn't the gym girl. This was before I joined the military, by the way. I'm a army girl. But yeah, I had to tone it in the gym because I was starting to look a little Ethiopian child. Yeah. So it's 200 milliliters. I'm going to take it out the box so y'all can see what it looks like. I got the syrup. Let's see it. Yeah, pitamin. Now, it tells you you're supposed to take this 10 milliliters. It comes in a little bottle, a little small, little clear bottle you can pour it in. But you're supposed to take 10 milliliters 30 minutes before you eat. I don't know about y'all, but I eat whenever. I can be driving somewhere and decide, oh, I want some fries. Oh, I want this and that. So I don't always have this on hand. But most times before I'm cooking, I try to put this in, get this in my system while I'm cooking so I can eat. So I've been on a pitamin on and off for about 2 years. Now, I probably would be even thicker than what I am now. But you know, girl, we know you go through some stuff. I've been through some stuff. I've been through depression. And if y'all, some of y'all know, I'm sure some of y'all know about depression and you're not eating, you're losing weight, all that jazz. Like, I can't stress that enough. Like, take care of y'all mental health, because I was in a deep end and I was losing all this weight. And around this time this year, I was like, you know what? I'm going to get my weight back. I'm going to get there. So I was like, let's try this pitamin thing again. And indeed, it came through for me. Now, I will say the first 3 days, you're going to feel like you just took a sleeping pill or some melatonin or something. A pitamin is going to put you to sleep, so I would refrain from driving anywhere, or if you at work and you know you about to crash, don't start this yet. I typically try to start this on the weekend when I'm not working, so I can just eat all the food and it's gonna put you right to sleep. One of the best sleeps you're gonna have. I kid you not. You're gonna have a good time with this girl right here. Now, typically, Peterman runs about 25 a bottle. Roughly, that's where I usually find it for. So, I typically started off with getting 2 boxes. So, the more you buy, the cheaper it is. So, I know, like, I bought 4 for, like, 90 or 80, like, 85 plus tax. And then when I bought 2, it was, like, 45. 46 plus tax. So yeah, please check this out. Like, please, and I will say, watch out for the scammers out there. There's a lot of people out there that are trying to say they have this product, and in reality, they just trying to get your money. They for sure got me. They for sure got me, hunty. So please watch out. I'll put the Twitter name of the girl that I get this from. She's really sweet, communicative. So you can text her business number and she'll text you right back on tracking number, all that jazz, whenever it gets shipped. Like, she's very polite and nice and sweet. So shout out to the thick girl juice, whatever her name is. I feel like I said the name wrong. I'm going to put it below. Because, girl, I was looking a little ill. And I will say this, there is nothing wrong with being skinny. Nothing. I will keep saying this. There is nothing wrong with being a skinny girl. As long as you got the cute face, honey, the boys will flock. The boys will flock. I'm McLoving it. And I'm sure all you YouTubers are going to McLove it too. You got to eat heavy. You got to eat. This will definitely make you eat. Like, it's going to make you feel like you haven't eaten all day. And you had like 6 or 7 things today and then. It's like, it wants more food. And your stomach's gonna be like, where's the food? And you're gonna be like, I just ate. Now, there is a few people out there that are saying that when you stop taking this, you lose the weight. But in my opinion, I feel like you're gonna lose the weight if you're not continuing to eat. If you're still not taking the same amount of calories as you were taking this, you're for sure gonna lose the weight. That's common sense. You're going to lose the weight. You're not taking the same amount of calories you were having. So it makes sense. It makes absolute sense. The Peterman came through for you, girl. I'm probably going to buy like 2 or 3 more because my goal right now is to get to like 145, 150. And most of this weight is going to my lower half and I'm digging it. I'm digging it. Now it is hitting my stomach a little bit, so that's why you gotta hit the crunches and sit-ups. Don't forget the planks. Can't stress that enough, girl. Get into it. Now you don't have to work out. The side effects are different for everybody. Sometimes it might not hit your stomach. It might hit your boobs. It might hit your butt. Whatever it does for your body. So you don't have to work out, but I strongly suggest that you do because you're just gonna blow up everywhere. Including your face. But I just want to say, whoever created this, you're fucking amazing. Like, I fucking love you. I can't stress this enough. Like, whoever created Peterman, like, came through. Like, really came through. I'm just trying to be slim thick. Like, I can keep the slim up top here. Like, that's fine. I'm rocking the itty bitty titty community. I don't know about y'all. But I'm McLoving it. I'm rocking it all day, every day. I just wanted to, you know, fill out a little bit on my hips and the thighs and the boot, the bend. And snap. Definitely hit up Thick Girl Juice so you can get you a bottle. They even sell it as the little tabs, the little pill sizes. But I've never tried the pills before, so I don't know if that... like the amount of pounds you gain per week tab. Like, I don't know how that really works, but this is the review on the syrup. So strongly suggest y'all check this out. Like, even if you just want to gain a simple 5 pounds or 10 pounds, I'm shooting to the moon as far as I can go. So give me about 15 more pounds and I'll stop. You know, I just want to be a little slim thick.
Slim thick, bitch, I'll give that. Hey, I might buy you a new bag.
I've struggled with my weight my entire life. Like, literally, like, as a kid, like, I didn't really see it as much. Like, you know, you don't see yourself how other people see you. So you don't really notice. Me personally, I didn't notice how small I really was. Until now, looking back at the videos and the pictures of me younger, and I'm like, oh my gosh, like, I was really small. Like, I see the progress now. Like, it's so amazing. And it's crazy because, like, people would call me names about how small I was, call me anorexic, call me bobblehead. I've been called a few things now. I don't know about y'all other skinny girls out there, but I've definitely been mocked for having a little frame, like pin drop. And don't get me started when I cut my hair and did the big chop, cockroach. Like, I really want to know what y'all thoughts on that. Like, is skinny shaming a real thing? Like, I know there's fat shaming, like that's a thing, but is skinny shaming a thing? Because it's like, if you tell somebody you don't like that you're saying that, and it's like, girl, you be all right, you skinny. And there's definitely nothing wrong with that. If you are size 0, size 2, kudos to you. Like, y'all model type, model material, y'all rock that runway. But me personally, like, especially me being a Black woman, you start to see your family members growing older and getting thicker and filling out in those jeans and in those cute tops, and it's just like, when is it going to be my turn? And then you got the family members that are trying to push plates in your face, like, oh girl, you need to eat this, you need to do this, you need to do that. I got so freaking tired of that growing up that I felt uncomfortable going to family events. It's just, it shouldn't be that way to be around family and to have them keep bringing it up. Like, I'm trying. You made me feel like I'm comfortable about my body, and I should love my body. I should love the skin that I'm in. And it's just like, society is making it really hard. Beauty standards, it's so hard to fit in. Everybody has an opinion on something. And it's like, even if you eventually get to how the beauty standards want you to get there, they're gonna critique you on something else. So it's like, you can never make people happy. So I say this, do what you want to do. If you wanna lose the weight, or if you wanna gain weight, go for it, sis. Go for it, honey. I applaud you, do what you gotta do. Don't worry about what other people gotta say, because it's like, when you start doing stuff to please others, you realize you're not really pleasing yourself. But yeah, let's talk about this hair, y'all. I got this hair off of Amazon. I'll definitely put the description link below on where I got this. This is, I believe, a 16-inch. And I think I paid $130. Like, it's a steal. I know y'all see. I'm gonna let y'all look. Y'all see the color? I know y'all see the color. Do y'all see that six inch deep parting space? I know y'all see it. It's magical. I've had this hair since February 5th. Yeah, my birthday was February 15th. So I got in a week before my birthday. And it's still holding up. Like, all I did was washed it, slapped it back on, and ladies and gentlemen, it is still giving. It is still flawless. Like, I'll definitely be ordering from that company again. Amazon be coming through with the hair. Shout out to Amazon. Even with this pandemic, y'all are holding it down. Yes, I'm still working in this pandemic, COVID-19 drama. I'm still working, but I just we just gonna probably gonna get through this because I got places to be, things to see, things to buy, places to travel this summer. So please stay indoors. Like, I can't stress that enough. Corona is already picking a bone with everybody. It's crazy. And I'll be trying to post more videos, like 2 videos a week, even with my crazy work schedule. But anyways, you guys like and subscribe. Continue watching. See ya. You know how to do the dance break in. Thank you.